Morning, good afternoon, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back again with me. Xsim's Buddy is here. So today, the day that I already wait for a few months in Forza Horizon 4, the day that finally I can buy.
I be that young rapping dude, might just trap with you. Coming with the thunder, baby, might just clap your crew.
Bugatti a default. So we are going to add another collection of Bugatti since we already have a Chiron. So now we are going to buy Bugatti default through the Forzaton shop, because this week, oh my god, they finally add a Bugatti default into finally they add Bugatti default into a Forzaton shop. Wow, okay. So we already have 620 Forzaton point, and we are going to buy the Bugatti default. Here we go, guys. Finally, we're going to buy the Bugatti default. Let's go. Woo! Purchase. Yes, boys. So I'm going change my car into Bugatti default, but before that, we are going to inspect our new default at our house. Here we have a house. Two gables. Okay. Let's see our new fantastic car. And oh my god, I cannot imagine finally I have a default in my garage. Woo! Okay, so the new default. Wait, where? BMW, Bugatti. Aha! There you are! A Bugatti default. Boom, guys! Boom! Finally! I got default. Woo. Okay, so this default is quite really beautiful. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my god. Okay, so before we go, I'm going to take a photo of letter. But let's see how beautiful this car. Keep getting inside a photo mode. Okay, so I'm going to inspect inside of the car. Here we go. Look at that, bro! We're going to start the engine. Woohoo! Look at that, sounds really amazing, yes? Oh, look at that instrument! Wow, oh my god! Oh my god! So, we're going to test out this default before we modify the engine bay. I don't think we need to upgrade anything from this default. So basically, the sound is a little bit same with the Bugatti Chiron. Look at that. Oh my god, damn, this is crazy. Oh my god, finally we have a default. Okay, so let's, like what I said, I'm going to upgrade this car, because why not? We already have a 20 million worth of car, and now probably around 16 million because they already dropped the price. So this is gonna be a really good week. Button again. Okay, so that's our house. Oh, it just passed Yeah, the sound is really beast, bro. Okay, so we are going to see what they're gonna give us in the customization, especially into engine and tuning. Okay, garage, operation tuning, custom upgrade. Okay, so first, of course, check the compression. Oh, they only give. Oh, okay, I'm gonna change that. I think we can upgrade. Tampa. Yes. This is important for us. Nope. This will great option. There you are. For drivetrain, I'm going to change my transmission into base transmission. And definitely change the rest drivetrain. There's the pencil. So I'm going to make this car into X level if I can do it. But I'm not pretty sure. Okay, so the stock car is already there. I think I'm just gonna make that part into stock. Okay, so what else that we can. Okay, so that was. Oh, wow, guys, OMG. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna make this like it should be. Okay, install setup. There you are. 14,000. Let's go. Oh, before we go on, I want to change the color if I can. Oh, I cannot. I don't know. Okay, so there's the thing. Ooh. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Color. I think I'm gonna make it cool as well. Wow, get that. But for now, I'm just gonna keep it stuck. So, let's see how it goes. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god! This car is totally a beast. Totally a beast. Wow. Woo! So guys, that's all for today. If you like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs like. Also comment down below what car that you want to feature in my next video. And hope you guys enjoy. See you guys next time. Xtreme Smarty, peace out.